Hello everyone and welcome to this review of the Maxon MX5 browser. This is probably one of the fastest, most secure, easy to use, and definitely feature-rich browsers on the internet right now. This browser has so many features that I would have never expected to be in a browser, and it even does something that others just couldn't do. It's really innovative and a really good browser. I'd also like to thank Maxon for sponsoring this video, but just remember, I would have done this anyways, and these are my original opinions. Being a previous Google Chrome user, I really wasn't going to consider this browser, but when I did, I was amazed. So stay tuned for this video. This video is broken into segments listed with timestamps in the video description. The features this browser provides absolutely blew me away. It's not simply another browser, it's your second brain. A feature of this browser called MaxNote is similar to Evernote, but way beyond in functionality. Not only does it allow you to take notes, but it also allows you to capture and collect information on your screen. Here's how it works. Let's say you're doing a report about maybe China. So if you go on Wikipedia, you go on China, and then you can have this little bumblebee thing, and you can either snap the entire page and add it to your Maxon browser, and you can just get a selection, just take some text like this, and you can also just take a screenshot of a part of the page, such as, let's say you want to take a picture of this thing here. Just take that there. And you have this. And you can save it to your MaxNote. When you click your icon right in the top left, you can see your folders, and it's kind of like Evernote, as I said. You can add new records, which are like notes, and you can just type away. So China and whatever you have imported, let's just go here. And here we can see China right here. It's an entire page snap. This is also another way you can take a picture of the entire page, because it is very hard to do that now. Passkeeper is an advanced password manager and is the best at managing what you need to be kept private. This password keeper is unlike others. You can store all of your passwords in your Maxon account, and you can just simply go back and find it, no hassle or stress. This really helps if you have many accounts and you use different passwords for each one. Here is a really cool feature I'd wish could be in every browser. It's called UU Mail. It's basically your shadow email. When you sign into an account, you can use your shadow email and have all your real emails forwarded to your personal account, and all spam be sent to your shadow email. Another cool feature is the night mode feature. At a specific time, Maxon will kick into night mode, which lowers the brightness to reduce eye strain at night. When you hit F10, you activate split view. That allows you to have two pages on the same window. That's perfect for many people who use two browser windows at once. You can just put it into one browser window. For all of you developers out there, this important feature is tremendously helpful. I use it almost every time I use this browser. It allows you to find and download image, audio, and video that were coded into the site. You don't need to go looking for it, it's just there. Adblock is something millions of people around the world use. It comes pre-installed on the Maxon browser to get a non-interrupted user interface wherever you go without any installation. They even added a mouse gesture feature to more quickly navigate through the browser. This was an excellent touch, but sadly it can't be found on any of the major browsers. So this is another great reason why you need to get the Maxon browser. On top of all of that, this browser runs all of those features lightning fast, and no matter what anyone says, it's just as fast as Google Chrome, if not more so. Also, this browser uses barely anywhere near the system resources that Google Chrome does. On my average web browsing intensity of 13 tabs, Chrome fluctuates around 4.41 GB of RAM and 2% CPU usage. Maxon fluctuates around 400 megabytes of RAM and about 1% CPU usage. That means I can leave it on while I'm playing intensive games without the game crashing. All of these features were so easy to use, and it's a perfect blend of easy to use and features. But going into the few downsides of this product is that it doesn't have the plugin support and it's not as well known as Google Chrome. But I think the pros weigh out the cons in this browser. But do remember that the Maxim browser does have some plugins such as Google Task and Google Keep. Anyways, this is going to have to conclude the video. I hope you continue to subscribe and check out this browser for yourself. Also, leave your opinion of the Maxim MX5 browser on the comments and send an email to pr@maxim.com and tell them about your opinion of the browser. Also say that Justin from ZTYT sent you there. I really recommend it and I encourage you to at least consider it for your browser choice. This is ZTYT signing out.